going through the night. Never stop, never stop, always on attack. Locked in the path, never getting off track. Whenever I'm back, back, and I got
Yo, if you're looking at the video podcast, I'm surrounded by some pretty dope art. What's good? Good morning. Sunday. Simple. Where am I? I'm at my boy's house. My boy Sky, if you guys remember from the OG video, Sky Lord. My boy John Serchansky made all this art. There's more on the other walls, but if you're looking at it, it is just insane. Simply inspiring. It's really dope. He's following his passion, so I figured why not set up my passion energy podcast surrounded by all this inspiration. And super dope. Anyway, it's been a good morning. I got a lot to do today. I got a lot to work on, but I'm feeling really good. I just wanted to mention that yesterday I went dunking. Push yourself every day. It's not that you dunk every day. It's that you work on something you can work on and you keep building up. I'm in my peak phase, my elastic phase, so it's a lot of jumping. And it's not even jumping more frequent, but my warm-up days have been gradually getting better, more and more intense. So before, it used to be when I first started my peak phase, my warm-up day would just be like some stretching, just get the blood flow, maybe full range of motion type movements. And then I slowly built up to just jumping because my dunk days were getting longer as well. So now I'm like almost what looks like a full session. I do like close to 10 max jumps. I landed a windmill, a backboard, almost a reverse, and just punched a few yesterday, and I jumped pretty hard, and I feel better than if I sat still. So in previous phases of my training, if I were to do that, it would have made me more tired today. But you keep building your capacity, you keep working, and shout out to the friggin' mobile podcast. I got my backup mic, I got my laptop right here in the interface. We're not missing a day yet. We're on day 5, I believe, but so much fun. I hope you guys have a good Sunday. Take the very next step you can take. Today it was a lot of work to bring all this computer and stuff like this. So I'm like, I just have to worry about today, because I recorded my podcast yesterday morning, drove all the way down to South Florida to surprise my mom, and was like, okay, I got to figure out a way to get this podcast up Sunday. Obviously, I could just record. I could record on my phone, but I'm like, I want that high quality, so I brought everything. So that, and I figured that is perfect for this podcast to show you that energy of do the most if you can do it. So I'm worrying about tomorrow now. I'm like, oh shoot, I gotta drive home. Gonna be tired in the morning, but we'll see. Take it day by day. And tomorrow's Monday, that fresh start Monday. Let's get it. Whew. Have a good Sunday. Toodaloo.
Oh, that's the anthem right there. Tried to make an intro, ended up making an anthem.